We wanted to take a moment though to talk about the Archer's Choice Range Rover single pin sights from True Glow. You know, we've been shooting them forever.
We have been shooting them forever. And the reason why I like it is the single pin and the adjustability, and it's so simple.
Zero in adjustment dial with over 80 pre-marked yardage tapes included for simple setup.
Micro-adjustable windage, precision click design, toolish yardage, and windage lock. Laser engraved reference markings for windage and elevation adjustments.
Sight housing accepts 1.87-inch scope lenses, adjustable for left and right-handed shooters.
The Duo is a double dot. What's really cool is you sight it in for like 20 yards.
With a green dot.
And then the red dot is at 50.
Here's the advantage on a single pin sight. As we get older, so do our eyes.
Well, yeah, that's a no-brainer.
So when you start shooting, say you got a 20, a 30, and a 40, some maybe 50, 60, however they're shooting, you're putting that right there on your target. So your target acquisition starts getting a little bit tougher.
Gets a little fuzzier maybe.
Yep. So there's a few things that you can do. One, you go to a single pin sight. Single pin, quicker target acquisition. Huge, especially in those prime times.
Right, absolutely.
We, from spotting and stalking,
right,
to calling moose,
tree stands,
elk,
ground blinds, whatever.
It's never been
it
an issue.
It's never been an issue.
Real simple. The reason we have all of the Archer Choice Range Rover series of sights at True Glow is to have one that's specific to your needs.
Yeah, so check them out, Archer Choice Range Rover sights from True Glow.